I'm excited to talk about Brickway Bourbon. So fun fact, bourbon doesn't have to be made in Kentucky. It can be made anywhere in the United States of America. It has to be mashed with a minimum of 51% corn and matured in a brand new charred American oak barrel. Brickway Bourbon is matured for a minimum of 3 years in a brand new charred American oak barrel. Then we do a secondary maturation in our used single malt whiskey barrels. That's why we call it double barrel bourbon. Please enjoy. Cheers.